because he's going to make that small circle as small as he can. So just keep your eyes up on like the top of the round pen and just constantly plan out your route. That's good. Ask him to give you a nice forward trot. There you go. Doing, little girl. You see how his head's starting to come up a little bit because he's pulling those reins through your hands. There you go.